He first had to fend off a venomous snake, blocking access for days, and then walk and crawl for hours. Patience paid off for archaeologists, though, when they found a treasure trove 24 meters underground, with hundreds of objects dating back centuries. The relics include incense burners shaped like Mayan rain god Shak, revealing more clues about ancient religious practices.
It was a ritual in Mayan tradition to use these hidden areas, galleries, which are difficult to access. They probably thought they were reaching into the bowels of the gods, where they could burn materials.
Almost perfectly preserved, scientists hope the findings will help them better understand the origins, lives, and beliefs of those who once lived in Chichen Itza. But they're just getting started.
We've discovered small bones inside the relics. We don't know if they belong to animals or humans. They're just pieces of bone.
The cave is called Balamku, which means jaguar god. It was first discovered over 5 decades ago, but at the time it was sealed off instead of excavated. Last year, archaeologists returned to the site and uncovered this extensive collection that they believe is the most important find in over 60 years.